So you want to get into the nuts and bolts of how the XDV microphones work? The XDV70 and V30 use our digital channel lock to transmit coded audio on multiple frequencies. We also use proprietary data placement, a new frequency diversity technology that allows for reliable operation in hostile RF environments or where a high RF noise floor exists. This coded transmission makes it virtually impossible for other devices to interfere with your signal. To make sure, we subjected the mics to an interference test and placed them in an extremely hostile transmitting environment. First, we placed a Bluetooth transmitter on top of the receiver. Bluetooth transmits on all frequencies in the 2.4 GHz band, our chosen band of operation. Then we placed Wi-Fi transmitters at various points and operating at higher than normal usage percentages. Then, we placed a couple of people in between the mic and receiver to block line-of-sight transmission. As an added obstacle, we even ran a microwave next to one of the Wi-Fi transmitters for added interference. When singing from across the room, there was no audible interference in any position. With all of this, we still had to go outside and around the corner to get out of operational range. By transmitting in the 2.4 GHz ISM band, the XDV70 and V30 are also license-free worldwide and won't compete with digital television or whitespace devices. Analog wireless systems are compelled to use companding to transmit, essentially compressing the audio on one end and attempting to restore it on the other. This creates muffled response and reduces the ability of the system to react to quick bursts in audio levels. There's no companding in our digital wireless, so the audio arriving at the receiver is identical to the audio going into the transmitter. Because of that, you get full range frequency response, a wide dynamic range, and excellent transient response.